The leader of Spain's populist Vox party has called out the Spanish government for not doing enough to protect the country's borders after more than 8,000 Moroccan migrants entered the Spanish enclave of Ceuta in the last 2 days. Santiago Abascal referred to the undocumented migrants who both jumped and swam around fences as invaders sent by the Moroccan government after the African nation's security forces turned a blind eye to the horde following a diplomatic spat. "It's such a strong invasion that we are not able to calculate the number of people that have entered," said Juan Jesús Vivas, the president of Ceuta, telling Cadena SER Radio, "The army is at the border in a deterrent role, but there are great quantities of people on the Moroccan side waiting to enter." Mr. Abascal blasted authorities, claiming absolutely nothing has been done to protect our borders in an interview on Spanish television. The Vox leader called for Spain to be respected and insisted that high fences make good neighbors. In a swipe at the Spanish government, Abascal criticized socialist Pedro Sanchez for succumbing to Moroccan blackmail after Spain's Council of Ministers signed off on another €30 million injection to help Morocco police its own borders. "Countries that do not have secure borders cease to be a homeland just as a house without walls ceases to be a home," insisted Abascal. "We cannot send the message to the world that whoever enters Spain illegally can circulate freely. What the US, Morocco or the EU thinks matters little to me. Spain has the capacity to do many things that it is not doing," he added. Authorities have insisted that Moroccan migrants will be returned across the border, but others doubt their capacity to deal with the issue given that many migrants could intentionally ditch identification and claim to have arrived from elsewhere. Shocking footage posted to social media revealed the massive throngs of people swimming into Ceuta from Morocco as horrified crowds looked on in despair.